In the last lecture we created page numbers. In this lecture, we will let the page number start at a certain point, by adding sections. For this lecture I made the page numbers very large, so we can see them when zoomed out. In books and magazines, pages normally start at the right. So below, first page is, I select right page. By doing this, I shift the left pages to the right. As a result, I must reapply the master pages. I go to page, apply master page. I want my even pages, who are now on the left, to be based on the left master page. I click on OK. And my odd pages, who are now on the right, have to be based on the right master page. I click on OK. The actual content, or body of the book, starts at page 5. So I want page 5, to become page 1. I go to File, Document Setup. I click on Sections. I will give the page number section a name. I double-click below name, and type, page numbers. I want the page numbering to start at page 5. I double-click below, from, and type 5. I click on OK. Now the page numbering starts at page 5. I also want page 1, 2 and 3, to have Roman numerals. I go back to File, Document Setup, and click on Sections. I click on Add. I name the section, Roman numerals. I want them to show, from page 1 to page 3. Below Style, I choose Roman numerals. I click on OK. We can also see the applied page numbers, below document pages. Page 4, doesn't have a page number, which is intended. When a certain page needs to have a color, and I also want my page number to be visible, I select the images layer. I drag a rectangle, and give it a color. Because the page numbers are placed on the text layer, they will still be visible. To cover a page number, place an image or rectangle on the text layer, or a layer above the text layer. Now let's say I want a page to be black, but also want to see the page number. I open the Styles Manager. I click on New, Character Style. I name it, Page Number White. Behind Based On, I choose, Page Number. Below Colors, I choose White. I click on Write Page Number, and click on Clone. I call it, Write Page Number White. I click on the Character Style tab. Behind Based On, I choose, Page Number White. I click on Apply. I double-click on the right master page. I click on the duplicate icon. I name it Write White. I select the text frame, and assign Write Page Number White to it. I click on End Edit. I drag the Write White master page, on page 1. Now we see a white page number on a dark background.